Welcome to the Algonquin College IIRTS channel. What you are about to see is the new ACSIS. We've changed the look and feel, so let's walk through it together. The main login page has a more sleek look to it now, with a photo of the new ACE building in the background. When you scroll to the bottom, you will see that information for prospective and current students and alumni is still listed. To log in, please type in your 9-digit student number starting with 040 and your initial password in this format. You have now logged into ACSIS. Please press Continue. You have now landed in your ACSIS account. You will see that the same sleek look is applied here with the photograph in the background. All current information and announcements will be displayed down the center of the page. You will notice that the same links for both students and alumni are listed at the bottom of the page, even inside of ACSIS. The profile link allows you to update all of your personal information on record. Change password allows you to update your PIN and security question. Encumbrances will tell you any outstanding balance that might be on your account. Find My Locker will tell you where your locker is located at the college. Or you can rent a locker if you do not already have one. You can check on any outstanding balances. You can acquire your network account information. You can download forms. Order transcripts, print tax forms, and apply for fee deferment. You can apply for a bursary, and you can monitor your bursary application. View program status will indicate whether or not you are registered. When available, you can book an appointment with an advisor. You can apply for co-op, view your timetable when available. The View Grades link allows you to view any grades from any semester you might have attended. Drop, add, transfer allows you to switch sections. The View GPA link gives you a full program summary. Course eval allows you to provide feedback. The Academic Planner link allows you to declare your program. My Career Zone acts as your job aid. That concludes our walk through the new ACSIS. Follow us, like us, and join our network.